cost though. It is kind of a bad feeling when you run like 80 of these maps and you know you spent for compasses and you just get nothing back. On average, if you can get your hands on these for a reasonable price, which I would say